Hi friends, this is Surya here and watching Cricket vs Bollywood. Tigers in the head, advance booking has started today, and let me show you how things are getting busy for this movie. This is Tigers in the head book my show video, and I'm just opening something about Tigers in the head. I want to book this movie, and how I will book it I will show you, and also show you how fast tickets are booking for this movie. It got 96% review and 2 hours 41 minutes movie. Now I better book this movie for sure, and this is the book now option. I'm just clicking on Tigers in the book now option, and it is getting to a page nearby my places, as you can see. Just I'm opening some of the theaters to show you how fast tickets are booking. It is 250 rupees per ticket in Regal Cinema Colaba. I just open it and let's see. I want two seats, and if I take two seats, I get an option to book wherever I want, because but still seats are filling fast, as you can see in Colaba. I'm just getting back and I will show you some other theaters. Suppose I'm opening this Mukta A2 Cinema Halls, Topiwala Goregaon. I'm just opening 9 a.m. show in the morning. As you can see, tickets are still booking up, and I better back and open some other theaters to let you know how things are. Like if I open a Maratha Mandir Mumbai Central, it has 3:15 show, and I'm just opening it 3:15 show, and I can see these, yes, tickets are still filling up in a big way. So this shows that the film is getting a tremendous response, and will definitely going to get a tremendous response, and tickets are filling rate, I can say. And by the end of the day today, all the tickets will be booked for sure, and this is certainly going to be one of the biggest movie of Salman Khan's career, Tiger Zinda Hai. How happy you are with the ticket getting filling rates, and how happy that Tiger Zinda is about to release on this Friday? Do let us in the comment section below. Till then, bye bye.